So they added 3 new maps to multiplayer, and they added, I think, 1 or 2 new maps to gunfight. I gotta check that out still. They also added some new missions and challenges with a couple new weapon blueprints. I'm definitely gonna have to get these. But here's a little bit of gameplay of me playing the new 3 maps. The one that's like a sectioned off portion of the Aniyah Palace ground war map's actually really fun. The other one, I don't know too much about it. One of them's kind of campy. The sawmill one's really fun, and the Aniyah Palace one's really fun. The other one, eh. It could be really cool for search and destroy or something like that, though. Get to know this map. I do not know about this reticle. It's kind of cool. Looks interesting, at least.
Never mind.
Damn, my teammates blow cog. Cruise my way. The fuck? This is gonna be a way campier map than the other one. Enemy personal radar in the air. I can already tell. Got two objectives. Lock it down. First impression, this map is going to be potentially campy. I kind of like it though. This is a sneaky little fucking map, man. I don't know how I feel about this map. I kinda like it. Kinda. It's pretty cool though. Oh damn, I'm missing my shots like crazy. Fuck is dude. They've got two objectives. Oh, almost got that tray. Clearly the high ground's a huge advantage on this map. Be a good map for getting nukes on. Reloading.
Get ready, we're about to move.
This is actually a fire map, dude. This is a good fucking little battle area. Oh my god, here we go. Come on, dude. We definitely got enough room for a comeback. We got some useless ass teammates. What are you gonna do, man? Player, dude. Hate to say it, but. Wow. So I've always been kind of a sucker for these blueprints, especially for the guns that I like a lot. So I'm definitely gonna have to get this, because I'm curious what it's gonna look like with gold, platinum, and Damascus. I've always kind of been into checking that out on these. And I'm gonna have to unlock this too. This is pretty cool looking. Definitely gonna have to check this out. So that's going to give me something to kind of work towards.